Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Praetorian.
And HiJynx here.
And welcome back to The Long Dark, guys. So yeah, as you can tell from the name of the video, this is going to be the finale. We're going to be ending our lives today, although I don't actually know that we're going to kill ourselves, because I might want to continue on with this series, or with this playthrough here. There's a rabbit.
Oh, I thought it was stalking you.
I want to kill it.
In the grass.
But yeah, so we're probably not going to kill ourselves, unless a wolf eats us. Then we'll just pretend like that was meant to happen.
You don't want to get ate by a wolf. Find a bear.
Yeah, I guess find a bear.
You're going to go out big.
Yeah, we might not want to eat us, though. Trail boots.
That's true. That'd be even sadder, though, wouldn't it?
What if he just didn't?
Just eat me.
And he just didn't want
I'm
to.
I'm so sad and lonely.
Yep. And he's like, no, thank you. Do you have any honey on your pocket? That's pretty much all I want right now.
It's like, maybe if you smear peanut butter all over your body, I'll take a nibble.
I'll consider. Maybe I'll just lick it off.
Just
try
it. I don't know. But then you could end up with a friend.
Yeah,
you know,
true.
A lot of friends have been made by rubbing
a bear
peanut
friend.
Butter all over your body.
Okay, yeah, I guess there has been in some cases. Me and HiJynx, we didn't use peanut butter. I think when we were making friends, we were using baby oil, right?
No.
Rubbing baby oil
all
over
ourselves? First was whipped cream.
Whipped cream we hit first?
That was where we found out.
Well, that's where we found
out
we didn't like whipped cream.
Yeah, we don't
we
like
We did like rubbing baby
mixing
oil.
Mixing food.
Where you just get like...
The pleasure.
A down vest. We're just going to leave that. Yeah, no thank you. We don't want that. Oh, there's a dead guy in here.
Oh, he scared me.
Oh, yeah.
Startled me a bit.
He's had all that snow on him, too. Worn combat boots.
Oh,
what?
He's a
sure,
soldier.
I guess we'll take those. I suppose. Okay, anything else
it's
up in
so
here?
It's just so sad the way that everybody just kind of sat down and died.
Uh-huh. Yeah, they just all give up. That's why they died. But I do want to, before we continue any further into the series, or into this video, I would like to kind of cover what's going on while we're ending it. Most of you guys probably have realized that we do have a new series up. Horizon Zero Dawn, really enjoying it thus far. We have two videos out as of now. So yeah, go check that series out. It's really, really fun. But yeah, we started the new series, and this series here was only meant to kind of bridge the gap between Resident Evil and Horizon Zero Dawn. However, I did intend it to be a lot longer. I expected us to get about 15 episodes or so into it, or, you know, at the very least. But yeah, we only made 10. And that's just because, you know, I got sick, guys. We missed a whole bunch of days.
Yeah,
we missed several days, unfortunately. I'm just now starting to get better. I still cough, but really only when I go to sleep at night. That's really when it's bad, and when I wake up in the morning. Just that laying down is kind of, you know, fucking me up. But luckily, there's NyQuil. NyQuil the savior. allows me to sleep. Without it, I have a whole lot of trouble sleeping these days. Until this, I get over this fucking cough. I don't know what's going on. I'm probably going to die.
Yeah. I don't think so.
I'm coughing
up.
I think
we're finally starting to get the house feeling better.
Yeah, I noticed the kids are doing a little bit better now. Our kids had something like rashes and stuff like that. You know, we had
fevers.
Yeah, we've had
all
some...
All kinds of nonsense.
It's just that time of year where the kids just get sick a lot. And then, of course, that equates to us getting sick a lot. Last year, the same thing happened, I remember.
It happens every year.
Yeah, yep, every year around the same time. We just start everybody
we
in the house.
We start naming the day.
What are we going to do?
I don't know.
In this finale
this
episode.
Path.
Yeah, that's pretty much like...
It's going to be an epic ending. We're going to either find something or not.
Yeah, I don't think we're going to find anything up here.
Is there an outlook?
I really want... We haven't got to shoot the bow yet. So I feel like before we end this series, we have to shoot the bow.
You gotta take down a wabbit.
Sure. I mean, I'd prefer shooting a deer, though. I want to see how many hits it takes.
Too many, I'm sure.
You think so? I mean, in reality, you can kill a deer in one arrow.
If you're a skilled huntsman.
If you hit him in the right place.
In the eyeball.
Or the heart.
Or the eyeball.
Or the eyeball, but that's a really small target.
If you shoot it in the eyeball, then it'll run around in a circle, then you can just take it out.
Aim small, miss small, HiJynx. Aim
sure.
small, miss small.
Screw you, guy.
So is there anything worth going out into the wilderness, or should we just keep on the road here?
I don't know. There's lots of sticks.
Yeah, we could get the sticks, I suppose, HiJynx. You're right.
Maybe there's a ghost.
Okay, let's just go this way. I kind of have a feeling this is just going to be wrapping around here to areas that we've already been.
I sure hope not. That would be disappointing.
it doesn't it seem like there's two roads? There's the one by the coast, and then there's the one that kind of goes through the back here.
Oh, a doggy. Oh. Let's pet it.
Here,
poochie poochie.
Do you think we can hit it with an arrow?
You can sure try. You better try fast. Oh, shit.
There's no aiming.
No, there's not.
Oh, I got him, but it wasn't enough. It wasn't enough.
Like, why did... He didn't even stab him. He just, like...
I saw the blood come off of him.
Hit him in the eye.
Give my arrow back.
With the hilt of the
knife. Didn't it look like I hit him? Where's my aiming reticle?
It looked like you hit him in the butt.
Oh, okay, well.
But he wasn't concerned.
Well,
about
we
that.
Are injured. We're facing blood loss right now. Yeah, he went straight for the jugular. Let's go ahead and treat that. Or we can use this.
That reminds me of the joke about the clowns.
Huh? The joke about the clowns?
Yeah, if you're ever up against, you know, a group of clowns, you go straight for the jugular.
Oh, okay. I got it. So yeah, we're all right now, it seems.
He's coming back. Apparently you're quite tasty.
Yeah, he's coming back. That never happens. Usually they die once you hit him with the arrow. He should be bleeding.
Oh, he sees that bow. He's like, mm-hmm.
He's like, nope, I didn't like that arrow in the butt. Yeah, I hit him in the butt, guys. But you know what? If I shot that arrow into his ass, he would be a gone. He would be ghosted.
Yeah, I know. If somebody shot me in the ass, I'd be like,
is he coming?
This guy's a dick.
Or is he still running? I can't even tell. He seems to be in running mode
right now.
He's
very confused.
Yeah, he's not sure what to do. Maybe there's another predator over there. He's not looking to go over there. But you can see he's bleeding all over the place.
Yeah, we're going to do some serious tracking.
From us stabbing him. He should die. Come here, wolf.
No, we can make friends now. Okay, so we got to injure him, and then we got to take care of him. We got to nurse him back to health.
I'm sorry, Jinx.
Damn you.
I'm sorry.
I was going to name him Skittles.
We had to take Skittles down. He had a look in his eye. We won't take his meat. We're going to take his guts.
He had a look of despair, like, I'm very sorry I tried to eat you. Can we please be friends? You are obviously the alpha.
I don't think that's what he had. I mean, he looked like he was going to die. I think he's going to die anyway, Jinx. That's what happens.
You
know.
You could have saved him.
No.
You have Band-Aids.
No, Jinx, I couldn't have. I'm telling you.
I'll never forgive you for this.
Okay, well.
We'll be fighting about this 10 years from now.
Okay. I suppose that's how it's got to be. I feel like we can't end the series without eating the fucking peanut butter. So let's eat this. I'm sure it's going to make us very, very thirsty. How did we just eat a whole thing of peanut butter without anything to drink?
Wow.
Man, this guy is a champ. How much did that put us up? Quite a bit. Man, he is about it. I am not fucking with this. If you can eat a whole thing of peanut butter without drinking anything, that's some skills.
Yeah, that's gotta be like a challenge of some sort.
Yeah. I love that you can pick the arrows back up. They do break, though. So, that's something you gotta watch out for. I think it's a random chance of breaking, not so much like the arrows have health. I could be completely wrong there, though. But you know what? We always have a lot of fun in these finales because we just don't give a shit anymore.
Yeah, which is probably how we should always do our series.
Yeah. But if we did that with this, we probably would have died a long time ago. How many days
did
we make it, by the way? And how cold are we? We should probably check that out. We don't have to worry about coldness.
We're toasty, man.
Yeah, we are toasty. Our clothes are set up here. We are quite tired as well. I was going to do something. Yeah, I want to look into the journal. We have survived 10 days. Okay.
We're badass.
Yeah, I think I had only done 13 days in my personal playthrough. So yeah, not quite as far. But yeah, pretty good. You know, for how many, I guess we're doing like one day per video. Yeah, because this is the 10th.
That sounds about right.
Yeah, this is the 10th video. Okay, so that makes sense.
Oh
shit,
yes!
An outlook. Maybe there's a rifle up there.
Oh man, that's where I found mine. Not in this outlook, but the other one.
Yeah, it's always a random chance. There is no guarantee, or there might be. I'm like speaking out like I'm the fucking wiki or some shit like that. There could be a guaranteed spot, like some place that guarantees to have the rifle, but usually it's just a chance of getting it. We're going to go and pick these up too, since we did use one of our
fancy
thingies.
Bandages.
Yeah, fancy bandages. Although bandage made of whatever moss here, whatever this is. What's this called?
Old man's beard lichen.
Okay, yeah, made out of that. I guess that's not really fancy. That's all natural.
What are you talking about? All natural is fancy these days.
I guess you're right. Yeah, if you want to go, if you want to get the natural stuff,
yeah.
the real stuff, you know, the stuff that wasn't made in a lab.
It's gonna cost
you. Then yeah, it costs you. It's expensive.
We went into Whole Foods for the first time like a week ago, and it was amazing.
And we didn't, neither one of us had ever been into a Whole Foods
before.
Yeah,
we spent like $50 and didn't get shit.
Yeah, we really didn't get much from it. But what we got was pretty tasty.
Yeah, it was. It was very fresh.
Well, somebody was in here and was mad.
Oh, no.
I told you everybody turned into mutants. See, he turned and he saw himself in the reflection of the fire.
Or maybe there's a baby and then he went under crazy. There he was trying to protect.
Okay, well, we're not going to lift that up then. You know what? We're going to leave the dog food. We are not that desperate. We're not going to eat the dog food. Skittles, we're not going to eat the sardines either. We're also going to leave that. Yep, Skittles would have loved it, but Skittles was our pet for a total of, what, 5 seconds?
It's not how we treat friends, Praetorian.
He wasn't our friend. He attacked us, Jinx.
Friends scuffle?
Oh, look at that. Bullets. Oh, see, so it is unfortunate.
Look under there.
I wasn't going to look under there. I
told you there was a baby under there.
Yep, that's my baby. What I need for a baby is a fucking gun.
Yeah, there's
gun.
Usually if the rifle's going to be
where's the gun?
There,
where was the gun?
On the gun rack.
Oh, right here?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, whatever. All right, well, that sucks. So, no gun. It looks like we're not going to get a rifle today. I really would love to have. We could have went home, got the bullets, and then just shot everything we could find. just started murdering things mercilessly all throughout the land.
Yeah, not lonely enough.
Yeah. Well, look at how high we're up.
Wow.
Yeah, that's impressive.
That's a hell of a view.
Mm-hmm. I kind of feel like we should drink some coffee.
Didn't you slip?
Maybe we should go back up here. I am going to do that. We're going to go up here, and we are going to drink some coffee just for the bonus to our sleepiness, because we are really tired. So we're going to drink some coffee here, and we just drank some coffee ourselves. Good old-fashioned 9 p.m. coffee that we absolutely love around these parts. As odd as that may seem.
It's essential.
It really is, or else we can't stay up until the morning. let's go ahead and let's just go full out. Let's use the book. What's it matter? We're going to use accelerant, too, because I'm lazy. Let's make this go by faster. That's just
making
great.
A fancy-ass fire.
Uh-huh. Only 18 minutes. That's all it's going to last, though. Let's go and throw that in there. Here, take a little bit of fire. And we are going to make ourselves... I almost want to make some pork and beans,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, let's eat some pork and beans, drink some coffee, shit our pants. Sounds like a good time.
Yeah, coffee and then beans, yep. That's exactly... That's a route to the bathroom
awful.
Right there. Let's go and drink that coffee up. And it should put up our energy as well.
Although, I guess I just ate chili and drank some coffee.
Yeah, you did. Yep, you did.
That's not too far off from pork and beans.
Yeah, we ate. We had Firehouse subs today. I really liked them. They're pretty good. Not my favorite, you know, sandwich shop, but
I hate sandwiches.
We eat a lot of sandwiches in these parts, guys.
I hate them.
The amount of things that I can eat is really limited. Unfortunately, I miss my old diet. I mean, it's probably much better for me, you know, the current diet.
I don't know. I think the sandwiches are slowly killing you.
Yeah, maybe it is, you know, but I don't think so.
Death by sandwich.
No, because I was dying before I went onto the sandwich diet. But yeah, if, you know, Firehouse subs or Philly's, Taste of Philly's, I mean, or Jimmy John's.
You need to...
If any of you guys would like to work out a deal...
Yeah.
I have lost a lot of weight on the sandwich diet.
We could
just
say
like
it's
Jared.
One of your companies.
Uh-huh. I'm not a child molester, so you don't have to worry about, you know, any problems in the future with that, like a good old Jared. If you guys want to work out a deal, call me.
Oh.
Yeah, give me a call.
This guy sure is noisy.
But yeah, I would not like to have to walk around to deer
rabbit.
Or a rabbit. That's what I meant to say.
It's a jackalope.
But I can't. There's no aiming.
Just guess, man.
That wasn't bad.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, there's an aiming reticle before you start. Is it already dead?
Damn it.
Because it's not moving. Is it a rabbit or is it not?
Did you hear that?
I heard like a train.
Oh, I thought I heard some panting. That's not even a rabbit, Jinx. We're in it. Yeah, we're stupid.
We're
that was a
special.
Rock.
Well,
you're shooting at a
like
rock.
Looks like a rabbit. A rock rabbit.
Give me my arrows back.
A rabbit rock.
Are you serious? I can't get my arrows back. Where's the other one at? Oh, right here. Okay, well, it was practice. Good practice,
yeah.
Guys. It looks like it's getting a little bit colder out here. We're still pretty warm, though. I think the coffee's really helping with that. And we have some really good clothing right now. But yeah, we're at that point anyways in the game where everything's really not that challenging. Really, it's just exploring and finding more stuff that we don't need. Really, I think the only thing that I feel like we have to have that we don't have is a goddamn rifle, which I have the worst luck in the world when it comes to finding rifles, guys, so we might not have ever found it. It seems like I'm moving slower into the wind.
Two.
Does the wind make you move slower if you're walking into it?
Yeah, I think so. It should. Huh.
I mean, yeah, it should, but it's a game, so I mean, you never know what they simulate and what they don't.
This game's starting to creep me out.
It's creeping you out?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Keep thinking I'm seeing, like, dudes.
Oh, off in the distance, yeah. Looking at us from the forest? Yeah.
That would be so creepy, like a game that notoriously has, like, no people or, like, you know, unnatural enemies, and all of a sudden you're not alone.
Yeah.
That would be scary.
What do you think the story mode's going to be like? People have been playing the sandbox campaign of this for, you know, years, not having access to the story mode. And when the story mode comes out, I'm assuming that there's going to be some NPCs in the story mode, and yeah, that's going to be really odd for a lot of people. We found a mine here. Okay, well, let's go into it.
All right.
We actually have a lantern this time, so we don't have to roam around in the dark like a bunch of idiots.
That's always fun.
And we'll get some coal. I'm sure there's some coal in here. We'll grab that up and see what we can find in here. It might also lead to another area, which I guess we'll go to. Why not? We'll be leaving Coastal Highway. Okay, what's it matter, right? This is the finale.
We're never going back.
Can't make me. Okay, so we found some lantern fuel, some accelerant. See, why couldn't we have found this shit in the other one? Worn climbing socks, I don't want those. I don't want those either. I'm not grabbing all these clothes right now. Also newspapers. I suppose we'll grab one newspaper, though. And I'm going to grab some coal as well. Probably just two. Maybe three. Grab three. So let's go ahead and get our lantern out.
Because it's spooky in here.
It's a little bit dark.
Oh, a porta potty.
Oh, nice. I've been having to shit for, like, I don't know, the last 5 hours. Excellent. So we're going to have to do a little cut here. Oh, you know what? I probably should have took that scarf. Although I think last time we had the scarf, it kind of sucked. I don't want the cardboard. Nope, don't want that. Okay. Yeah, let's get in here. Can I get in there? What? You can't even use the port-a-john? What kind of BS is that? All right, whatever. I got super excited about being able to sit on a port-a-john.
Ugh. I hate those things.
Porta-johns?
They always remind me of that X-Files episode.
Yeah, where the fish creature was inside the porta-john. Yeah, that was... I also think of that, too, when I see porta-johns. However, porta-johns can also be this bastion of just awesomeness. When you're out in the field, when you're in the army... Oh, when I was in the army and we saw those fucking... When you've been shitting in a hole for weeks... Tell you what, you see a port-a-john, it's kind of exciting.
You don't want to share it with all those fucking people.
Well, yeah, you want to try and get in there first. But still, being able to sit down on the port-a-john and not have to sit over your fucking e-tool or however you decided or squat. Well, when we were camped in a place for a while, yeah. We would, you know, dig a big hole.
Well, you guys were out there longer. It.
Yeah, we used to go out there fucking forever, man. And, you know, I used to always bitch about that. Like, why the fuck are we always in the field? And then, you know, the sergeant would always be like, what is the name of your job? What field are you in? And I'm like, field artillery? Fucking field artillery. Of course you should expect to be in the field all the time. But still, they don't really make that very clear when you're joining.
They don't make anything clear.
They really don't. They just want you in there. And if they had told me I was going to be camping for years, then I probably would have said no. Because I went camping a couple times as a kid, and I didn't really enjoy it that much. Not much for the wilderness. I'm a city boy, guys.
I want to go camping so damn bad.
I would go with you guys, you and the kids. I think that'd be fun. You know, in camping on my own terms. You know, not like...
Forced.
Yeah, not forced. I didn't went with the... a group when I was a kid. Which way do we want
to
go?
Yeah, that's always different whenever you go to, like, those organized, like, camp kind of things. I always hated those.
Yep. Another lantern.
It's like, you don't get to do what you want to do.
Yeah, exactly.
And they want to start all early in the morning and shit.
Yep. I just had a bad experience overall. My boots, I took them off and I left them by the door of my, you know, the door of my tent, and the boots got frozen. They're completely frozen over.
No.
Yeah, I don't know how they got frozen because I had it zipped up. But yeah, I got frozen. So then I set them by the fire so they could, you know, defrost, and then they melted.
So
my fucking boots were melted, and that was my experience.
Did you have anything else?
To wear? No, I wore melted boots the rest of the time I was out there.
No.
Yeah, it sucked. It was not great. And I didn't want to tell anybody or bitch about it because, you know, I was the city boy. So I just kind of kept my mouth shut and dealt with it.
Oh, that's kind of funny.
Oh, flare that's shell. Sad. Anyways, it wasn't all that fun. It was fucking cold. It was snowing out there. It was snow everywhere.
Yeah, why did you guys go when it was snowing?
I don't know. That's when they went. And yeah, it was snowing. It was
silly.
It was like thick ass fucking snow out there.
I hope you didn't pay for that.
No, I all right, we get all kinds of good shit here. This is not a bad find in this mine. Yeah, some pretty good stuff and beef jerky.
Ooh,
that's always exciting, though. I think we actually have quite a bit of beef jerky here. And he's getting tired. He wants to take a nap.
Time to hit the hay.
Well, we got 4 hours of daylight left. He's really not that tired. I think he'll make it.
Oh, I thought that was a candy bar.
And what? We have candy bars.
Candy bar.
I'm going to take that scrap metal. We're probably all weighed down right now. I don't give a shit. As you guys know, we're always fucking weighed down in this series.
Fuck you, guy. You're going to carry this shit.
Fucking carry
it. You're going to like it.
Yeah, stop bitching and whining like a little girl. Okay, so we're coming down here. That's so sexist, bitching and whining like a little girl.
Yeah, girls do bitch and whine.
It really
true.
Do. Nothing else over here. So let's just keep on going. I have no idea how to get out of this. I'm imagining that this is going to lead us to a new map.
Eventually.
Map it's going to lead us to, though. I'm kind of curious. Oh, look at this. This is a nice little setup. Okay. Yeah, I've never been in anywhere like this before.
Me either. This is deep.
Yeah, it is. Anything over here? I figure we might as well wrap around and see. But yeah, nothing here.
Dead guys. How strange.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, it goes two different ways. But we're not going to do that. We're going to go up this way because I believe this is the exit. We might be missing something
Careful.
Really good, but... Oh, you worried I'm going to fall through, Jinx?
Worried about Wendigos.
Oh, yeah, the Wendigos. Okay. That's probably always going to be in our mind now.
I'll never that be able
game,
to go
yeah,
into caves or mines.
Mm-hmm, I'm always going to be thinking about that game.
Or mountains, really? Why do we want to go in the mountains? There's Wendigos up in there.
I don't know. Why you want to go to the mountains, Jinx?
I don't know. I do.
Because beautiful. Okay, so we have found the exit. I'm going to take a wild guess that this is going to be a new map. I don't know which one, though. I guess we'll just have to see. See what else we can find. Found a scarf, some gloves, wood matches.
Warm
sure,
matches.
I'll pick those up. Why not? And a book. We can use that for the fire. I guess we'll put this out. We don't really need this out anymore. Okay, let's go outside. See where we emerge to. Yeah, we've been in this mine for quite some time. So I imagine that the light is really going to hurt our eyes here.
Oh,
maybe not.
Dark. Pleasant Valley.
Oh, we're in Pleasant Valley. I have not been to this map yet. This
Me
will be the
either.
First time that I've been here. Okay.
Interesting.
Yep. All right. Nothing else down there. Let's just explore around here and see what we can find. So I've been to almost every map now. I think the only one I haven't been to is, well, you know, obviously we haven't explored this one much, but the Timberland Mountain or something.
Oh, really?
Yeah. There's like a mountain one.
I don't even know how many maps there are.
I think there's five. I want to say there's five total maps. I could be wrong. That's about that. How are we doing on everything? We're a little bit sleepy.
Yeah, you're carrying too much shit.
Yeah, we're always carrying too much shit, Jinx. That's just the way. I mean, I don't care. It seems like... I mean, it does slow us down, but I've never seen them get injured from it. They said that you can get injured from it. I know it wears you down more, so it's obviously not optimum. But let's just find a crib.
God, we need a sled.
Oh, God, we need a sled. We could easily slide down on our bellies.
Right?
I don't understand this, dude. Just slide down on your bellies. In the comments, it was brought up the show Last Man on Earth.
Uh-huh.
And yeah, if you guys haven't seen that, and it's a pretty funny show. I enjoyed it. I watched the first and second season, and part of the third. Jinx has only seen the first season.
I saw part of the second.
Did you see part of the second?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you didn't see any of it.
I saw a few episodes.
A few episodes.
I wasn't really into it past that.
Yeah, it seemed to change after the first season.
Yeah,
for me, it
wasn't
never
the last man on Earth anymore.
Yeah, well, spoiler alert. Jeez, Jinx. But yeah, I don't really know why they call it the last man on Earth. It doesn't really make sense. But anyways,
I get why they did, because he's such an awful person. He's one of those people like, I would not be with you even if you're the last man on Earth.
Yeah,
he's that last man on
Earth. Well, he did find somebody, though. He found somebody that could tolerate him.
She's worse than him.
She's pretty annoying as well. Yep. But anyway, the reason why I brought that up is, besides the fact that it was brought up in the comments for this series, is because he kind of like just does all kind of crazy stuff, you know, for the first. That's when I thought that the show was at its best, when he's just like enjoying being the last person. You know, of course, there's the lonely factor, and that does play a big role in all the characters' lives in the beginning. But besides the lonely factor, he just kind of enjoys himself and does all kinds of, you know, kind of silly and crazy stuff, like bowling with like car. Didn't he bowl with a car or something like that? And yeah, just riding on down carts or
Blowing
stuff like that.
Shit up.
Like the stores, he just kind of runs the stores, basically. He does whatever he wants. Anything over there?
Collects historical artifacts.
Exactly, because you would. There's a deer. Is that a deer?
Is that
might
a
not be a deer.
Oh, it's a power line.
It looks like
a deer.
Okay, because I really want to shoot something. We haven't got to shoot anything yet. We're going to try and sneak up on it. Let's get a little bit closer. Now that I have a bow, I'm sure that the deer are going to run from me. It's just the way it is in any kind of fucking game. You don't have any weapons, and then they just, you know, flaunt their shit all around you. Just like a bunch of assholes.
You ain't gonna do shit.
Let's just do some sneak. Oh my god, we're so slow. Okay.
That's some serious sneaking.
Yeah, that really is. Okay. So, I can actually... Yeah, I can aim...
Oh. There's no way that deer doesn't smell you.
I don't know. The wind's blowing. We're not upwind or downwind. But there's no way he can't... Well, he probably couldn't hear me over this wind. Yeah, this might be the perfect time to be sneaking up on a deer. Where's he at? Oh, he must have heard
ghosted.
Me. Yeah, he's gone. Or maybe he did hear me. I don't know. Yeah, where the fuck you go?
All those cans clinking.
Yeah, all the cans. Yeah. All the stuff that I'm rocking right now.
I like a 12-pack of soda.
There he is. I see him. Okay, let's see if we can get as close as possible before he sees us. And then we'll do the sneak.
Oh, shit, he's coming for you.
Where's my arrows? It's not loaded. I can't shoot. Where? What the hell? What happened to my arrows? I have arrows, don't I? Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, you gotta load it.
How? No?
Go in the bow.
Now it's shooting. It. What? I was just holding that, guys.
He was.
Damn it.
The dude got scared.
Oh, there he is. Come here, deer.
He's too fast.
That deer went coming. He's coming right for us. Could have shot him and got away with it, even without a hunting license, because the deer was a threat to our lives. Apparently, you can shoot anything or anybody you want, as long as you use that excuse.
You feel threatened.
There's a cave over there.
Yeah,
I think we're going to go. Here he goes.
Want anything of that.
Yeah. Oh, I hit him.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Holy shit.
Yep. See, guys, I told you, I am awesome with a bow. Nice.
Damn.
Yep, that was, I know. That Jynx is, like, really horny right now. She's, like, rubbing on my leg and shit. Women, when they see a man in the hunt, yeah. Okay, that actually took a really long time. I think we're going to leave the meat here.
What?
We can't do it, Jynx. You see how tired I am? I'm about to pass the fuck out. Look at that.
Crawl up inside of it.
We'll come back out and get it. We have a cave over here. I can't even sprint because we're so fucking exhausted. We're going to get into this cave, go to sleep. The deer will be fine. It's just going to take a little bit longer to cut it up. It's nice and cold out here, so we don't really have to worry too much about it, going bad. It'll just freeze up. It'll be fine.
Are the wolves more active at night?
I don't know because I don't go out at night. Oh, we're like losing health right now from walking around. When really? You wouldn't be tired? Or it wouldn't kill you, or maybe our health was already low. I think it was from the wolf.
You obviously don't know what it's like.
What, being tired?
I would totally die from being tired.
I think you're exaggerating.
I'm not. I'm serious.
All right, I think we can go and sleep as is. Let's go. Nope, it's not that one. It's the fire one, isn't it? Let's go to sleep. Where is it?
What are you talking about?
You
gotta put down your bedroll.
I know. I'm looking for the bedroll. That's where the bedroll is, Jynx, isn't it?
Oh, is it?
Isn't it?
I thought it was in your backpack.
Is it? I thought you clicked it in here. Dude, I bet I don't have the bedroll on me. How much do I bet
I
don't have the bedroll on me? I don't have the bedroll on me, guys.
Ooh, that's ominous.
Yeah, spooky time here. And we're like...
Oh, wow, that's really scary.
Uh-huh, and we're about to...
Whip out that lantern.
We're about to pass the fuck out here. There's nobody in here, Jynx.
Oh, you are about to pass out.
I know, it's almost over.
Well, who's playing that music if there's nobody in here?
Is that what bad guys do when you walk into their caves? They start playing music and stuff?
Start playing the pipe organ and shit.
Our health is dropping right now from the sleep issue. What do we do? I have no idea what to do. Because we can't sleep.
Can't just lay down and die.
No. I don't know why I got rid of that. I know we were trying to lower our weight and shit, but that was kind of stupid. Just a little bit dumb there, not bringing that with us. All right, guys, so I guess we're going to die in the cave here from lack of sleep.
At least look around.
I can't even go anywhere. You're talking about look around in the cave?
Yeah, get your lantern out.
Fine. Well, I was going to end the episode.
We'll end it with the lights on, damn.
Okay, fine, whatever. We'll end it with the lights on. There's nothing in here, Jynx. I can see. I got, like...
And then a bear mauls your face.
I got, like, the eyes of a cat, Jynx. That's why they call me Whiskers.
True. They call you Whiskers because you're hairy as fuck.
No, you don't know, Jinx. You don't know, and I think we had this a little bit too loud, too. Probably not too much of an echo here. But god damn it. Yeah, that sucks, because he can't even sprint. How many hours till daylight? 1 hour until daylight. Yeah, we're going to be stuck out here in the daytime. Okay, well, I guess we'll just keep on going. Yeah, in the nighttime, that's what I said. So, I feel like if we're going to pass the fuck out, it'd be best to pass out
in the cave.
Because we would freeze to death out here.
Yeah.
Yeah, that sucks. I don't know what happened, guys.
Oh, that poor guy.
Okay, yeah, we're just going to go back in the cave. We're going to go ahead and end it. It's 30 minutes here. So let's go ahead and end the episode, or end the series, I should say. I really enjoy it. I love this game. This game's a whole lot of fun. Even though, you know, some people say it's boring because there's really not, when you think about it, there's not that much to it. It's just exploring and trying to survive, get the pieces that you need to survive. And yeah, it's so fucking dark in there.
It's challenging.
It's challenging, and I don't know. I just find it fun. There's something about the game. I like the music to it as well.
It's a very chill game.
It is a chill game, kind of, except when you're being chased down by fucking wolves and shit. Then you get your heart fucking racing. So yeah, I killed that deer. Jinx is like super horny right now. She's like sitting in my lap, so if she sounds kind of weird, that's why. So yeah, I think we've got business to take care of, because yeah, she's seen how good of a hunter I am, that I could take care of her and her young.
Yeah.
In an apocalyptic scenario. Mm-hmm. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, this series really, then please leave a like on the video. Also consider subscribing to the channel so you don't miss any of our content. Please leave a comment as well, because we love talking to you guys in the comments. And also consider going and checking out the series we're working on right now. We got the Horizon Zero Dawn, having a lot of fun with it. Very beautiful game. Very different from this one, of course. So
still hunting.
Yeah. Yeah, still there's hunting in it. Yeah. And crafting and all that kind of good shit. But yeah, we're liking it so far, and we hope you guys check it out, and we'll see you over there. And thanks for watching, guys.